Hey kitchen lovers, welcome back to my channel. Yeah, well guys, today we're going to be doing potato wedges. Yeah, so let's get into it.
Yes guys, so the next thing you will need is your potato, and you need to start peeling it. Yeah, you peel it. Yes, and then you dice it up. Yeah, then when you have your potato like this, yeah, and then this is when you need to take your knife.
Yes guys, so the next step is to cut your potato like this, and then you boil it. Yes, our potatoes are boiling already. Yeah, see, and then when they are done, you take them out. And then this is our potatoes after they are cooked, after they have boiled. So now I'm going to take my canola oil and just put it in the pan. Yep, and then you turn your heat to medium heat, and yes, I'll show you guys what to do next. So right here I have my two eggs and all-purpose flour. Yeah, and of course my potatoes, they're already boiled and the oil is preheating. Yeah, so we're going to beat the eggs up with a fork. I don't know if you guys can see this. Yes, and then yes guys, so the first step will be to take your potato and then you drop it in here, turn it around. All right, and then the next step is to put it in your flour. Just dip it, turn it. All right, turn it like this. All right, then the next step is to throw it into your hot pan, oil pan. Oops, see right there. Be careful guys, don't burn yourselves. Yeah, so I'm going to keep on doing this for all the potatoes. Yeah guys, yes guys, they are cooking, so we're going to turn them over. Guys, our potato wedges are done. Yay, thank you for tuning in. This is a salad that I made. Yeah guys, you can still do that or eat them with chicken as well. Yeah, so guys, look at how scrumptious they look. They look so delish. All right, make sure you try this at home. Turn on your post notifications for more videos, right, so that you can be notified every time I post a video. Yes guys, thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to like my videos and subscribe. Bye guys, love you.